today's trip. In the truck, we have your tour guide and driver, Big Rig Steve. And I see Aunt Jemima hopping on board with her Cheetos. It's time for all the fantastic road crew to buckle up and sit back and enjoy the ride.
Welcome to Big Rig Travels, your guide to the American highway.
All right, good morning, everybody. How are you? Still can't see chat. I don't know what we could do about that. I think it's a bad move that the chat window is there, but chat's not showing up. Even though I have chat on. So I don't know. They kind of... YouTube kind of just screwed stuff up. So, I can't see who's in the chat room, so howdy to everybody. Let's go play some. Ugh. We're doing better. That's why we're driving. Not 1,000% better, but we're doing okay. Enough to drive at least. I know that we're going to lose signal up the road, so... But, you'll at least get a few minutes out of it today. Sun's gonna be in your eyes this morning. Summer, anyways. be without snow in for a while. We played with that all day, day yesterday. Thank you.
Thank you. Behind you on I-90, or rear of current location. Proceed east on I-90 in 14 miles. Exit 5, left on the right, 4, US 212 East, Broadus, and Little, out of route. Drive to road behind you on I-90, or rear route from current location.
I'll be right back.
Home. Messaging. You have 6 hours and 22 minutes of remaining drive time.
Website to learn about this trip and visit the BRT store and pick up your favorite shirts and the official magic mug.
What can I do to fix snowman? I don't know. I don't know how I can fix snowman right now. I don't know. You just gonna have to do without snowmen, I guess.
You have 6 hours and 17 minutes of remaining drive time. Home. Messaging.
Proceed east on I-90s in 14 miles. Take exit 510 on the right for US 212 east. Right out of route. Drive to road behind you on I-90 or rear route from current location.
Don't know how good y'all are gonna do for signal, but y'all can watch as long as you can, I guess.
Turn left to US 212. US 212, 106 miles. Turn right to South Park Avenue.